Alia Bhatt's daughter Raha Kapoor spent Sunday morning with paparazzi. Video goes viral. Netizens say she's gonna be short-tempered as Rishi Kapoor, it seems, always being irritated. In a video, Ayan was spotted carrying baby Raha in his arms. Dressed in comfortable clothing, the filmmaker was seemingly waiting at a restaurant for someone with Raha. As soon as he spotted the paparazzi, he expressed his displeasure and started walking towards his car. Raha, unbothered by the attention, was carrying a white food parcel while playing with her hair. Take a look at the video. As soon as the video went viral, netizens rushed to the comment. Many even questioned them for clicking such photos and videos without the consent of the celebs. One wrote, "She looks so adorable, cuter than Alia Bhatt." Another wrote, "Why does she look like Alia, Ranbir and Rishi Kapoor all at once?" Other one wrote, "He clearly said, don't shoot, but cameraman ki dedication to show us Raha." One commented, "Dukhi atma lagti hai bichari." Another commented, "She is gonna be short-tempered as Rishi Kapoor it seems. This child never smiles. Annoyed ka dusra naam Raha." Others said, "For God's sake, leave the child alone and stop commenting on her expression. She's a toddler. Growing up isn't easy for little children as they have so much going on in their brain and so much learning." For those negative Nancys here who are commenting on a toddler's expression, for sure didn't get proper brain development. Another wrote, "This media has no shame at all. It's very clear that they did not want you guys to take their pictures. But still, Indian media has got no shame. Check it out here."